Hello students, today I am going to discuss some important points of the chapter Advanced Feature of MS Excel. So in this chapter we will study splitting and fridging a worksheet. What is a worksheet? This is a worksheet, combination of row and column and collection of worksheet. You can see we have three worksheets here. Then we will study filtering, what is filtering, then chart type, component and formatting, then sorting and then conditional formatting. So one by one I will make you clear about what are these topic is all about. What is splitting and fridging a worksheet? So what is splitting? Splitting means to divide. Splitting allows to compare the two part of worksheet or to copy or move it. Means first of all we have to split the, means divide the worksheet into two parts like this. You can see the worksheet is divided into two parts like a copy. To divide or to split, what we have to do, we have to go to view tab. From view tab, here in the window group there will come window group. You can see split here, split the window into multiple resizable panes containing views of your worksheet and this one. So you have to click on this one, then your worksheet will be splitted into two parts. The split bar divide the window at the location. The two pan are sync with each other, means attached with each other. That is called splitting. Means dividing the worksheet into two parts is called splitting. How you will go? You will go from view to window. There you will get two option. You will click on the any of the option. Then whatever the list you made, those will be divided like this. That is called splitting.